What is important is to identify the mechanism to search a job. What happens with most of the freshers is that they want to do a job, but when it comes down to do the filtration, that which organization, what kind of profile, and what is the scope into that specific profile for good 2 years, 3 years down the line, is something which they are unable to answer. So guys, today I'm going to talk about how to search a job. You must have done your engineering, your management course, but you are going for a race where the opportunities probably in this dynamic world may not going to exist in 2 years, 3 years down the line. So please do your homework well. For this, a research work plays a very vital role. Research work doesn't mean that you have to get into the PhD course to understand that. Research work means speak to the faculty members, speak to industry captains, industry experts, speak to the alumni who have been coming to your institute, who have been coming to give a session on that particular topic to tell you the landscape, that how in that specific profile, it looks like that 2 years down the line, that profile is going to grow, that vertical is going to grow in that specific organization. Once you have been able to do that, I am sure in this process, you would also get to know that what kind of profiles, what kind of organizations, and how you have to prepare for those organizations while accumulating the skills in the aptitude front, which have done it in the college, and also the attitude front while having an interaction with those industry captains. So if you'll do this process, I am sure with the help of the social media and the business network like LinkedIn and various other platforms which are there. I don't want to take the name of LinkedIn, but yet I've taken it. The job is not going to be far off.